114 are fully on means you and him will be same, no difference. If you become receptive, I don't have to come here and explain things to you, somebody need not teach you how to bend, what to do, nothing. You will know everything about human mechanism, everything. From its origin to its ultimate. Your own cubicle, you don't get into anybody's space, you carry your own little space wherever you go. Otherwise, you restrict yourself. But the important thing is that all the chakras are on means you can simply transmit anything that you wish. The problem is always of receptivity. In the past, I've been saying this, I have initiated more people into meditativeness, those that I have never met and seen, than people that I sit with and conduct programs with. We've conducted programs at the most for a few million people, but we've initiated many, many more people. They're meditative, but many fools do not know they can meditate. When they sit, not for meditation, they don't even know that they must meditate. If they sit somewhere, their experience of everything is way better than others, but many of them still don't have the brain to understand that they are naturally becoming meditative without any effort. Somehow, and they sit down, others don't sit down, but their experience of life is way better because they're meditative in nature, because they've been initiated directly. So we can transmit this to anybody. Receptivity is the problem. To generate receptivity, there is a lot of work to do. So, you can sit here and let's say you run a radio station, you can transmit in the air very easily. But if nobody has a radio, what is the use? Let's say you started transmitting from a radio station before Marconi came, and nobody has a radio, but you're transmitting and transmitting. What does it matter? Nothing happens, isn't it? So, that is always there. There is some impact of the transmission on people, even if there is no receptivity, but it is not… it does not translate into other dimensions because there is no receptivity. It is easier to transmit to rocks than to human beings. I'm not trying to praise rocks and insult you, but it's easier to transmit to rocks because certain type of rocks have the necessary physical integrity, but they don't have a brain. They don't think themselves out of things. See, the problem with human being is, largely he has thought himself out of many natural capabilities that he already had. Aren't people thinking themselves out of their joy? Haven't they? How they were when they were children, haven't they thinking themselves out of their joy and love and natural things that they had? So, human beings are thinking themselves out. Because of that, whatever you give them, they can think themselves out. Today you teach them something, well, you have seen many of you, they come to Bhava Spandana and we blow them out. It's really a hit. Oof, everybody is hit and fantastic and dripping with ecstasy. But after 6 months, they will think themselves out of it. So, not everybody knows how to use their thought in a constructive manner. Largely, they're thinking themselves out of their well-being. They were quite well when they were children. They thought themselves out. So thought is not working always for human benefit. Most people do not know how to use it for their well-being. Largely, people are using it to work against themselves. If you activate the energy system to its fullest possibility, transmission is natural. You don't even have to go all the way. If you activate 63, you can transmit quite powerfully. That is the symbolism of the Tamil. Tamil culture is based on 63 Nayanmars. They call them 63 sages who came, who transformed Tamil culture in a big way. They brought spirituality to everybody's life. This is… one thing is those 63 people, Maybe there were more people, but for the sake of symbolism, they left those people and mentioned only 63. Any temple you go, you will see small, small images of 63 images. Because if you have 63 chakras going, we can say you are a sage, beginning to be, early sage. If you have 84, you have crossed many, many limits which normally people think are superhuman. If you reach 108, that means you are completely there. 114 or fully on means you and him will be same, no difference. If you become receptive, I don't have to come here and explain things to you, somebody need not teach you how to bend, what to do, nothing. You will know everything about human mechanism, everything. From its origin to its ultimate.
நிஷ்சலதத்வே ஜீவன்முக்தி, நிஷ்சலதத்வே ஜீவன்முக்தி. புனரபி ஜனனம் புனரபி மரணம் புனரபி ஜனனி ஜடரே சயனம். புனரபி ஜனனம் புனரபி மரணம் புனரபி ஜனனி ஜடரே சயனம். இஹ சம்சாரே பஹுதுஸ்தாரே, இஹ சம்சாரே பஹுதுஸ்தாரே, கிருபயா பாரே பாஹி முராரே, கிருபயா பாரே பாஹி முராரே.